This whole year has been a lot, but when I found out that Congressman Michael McCaul was standing behind this racist cherub, he's even in his campaign ads, it just turns me off. I'm voting for Mike Siegel.